Welcome to Nerd Evolution List. Today I'm going to share the list of all the Fast and Furious movies and TV series through the years. So without wasting much time, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel and let's begin the video. First is the Fast and the Furious movie, which was released in 2001. Movie has IMDb score of 6.8 out of 10 and it's 53% rotten. The Fast and the Furious is action movie, starring Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Michelle Rodriguez and Jordana Brewster. A spate of high-speed robberies in Los Angeles brings street racer Dominic Toretto and his crew under the LAPD scanner. FBI agent Brian goes undercover and befriends Toretto in a bid to investigate the matter. This movie franchise has been around since before I was born. I have seen every movie at least 5 times and no one has disappointed me. Next movie is Too Fast Too Furious, which was released in 2003. Movie has IMDb score of 5.9 out of 10 and it's 36% rotten. Too Fast Too Furious is action movie, starring Paul Walker, Tyrus Gibson, Ava Madness and Cole Hauser. Brian, a former officer, partners with Roman Pierce, his ex-convict friend. As a part of a deal with the FBI, Brian and Roman have to bring down Varon, a drug lord, to erase their criminal record. I thought this movie was amazing and one of my favorite movies of all time. Next movie is The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, which was released in 2006. Movie has IMDb score of 6 out of 10 and it's 38% rotten. The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift is action movie starring Lucas Black and Bow Wow. In order to avoid jail time, an errant car racer is sent to live with his father in Tokyo. However, he finds himself in trouble once again when he becomes a major competitor in drifting. Actually, one of the most underrated movies of all time, destined to become a cult classic in future before eventually being rediscovered in the mainstream of the awesome that it truly is. Next is Fast and Furious, which was released in 2009. Movie has IMDb score of 6.5 out of 10 and it's 28% rotten. Fast and Furious is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Michelle Rodriguez, Jordana Brewster, John Ortiz and Les Alonso. Dominic Toretto, an ex-convict and an FBI agent Brian O'Connor, wish to take down heroin importer Arturo Braga. However, they must team up and overcome their distrust to be successful. This movie is the best of the franchise. It has great action scenes. The feeling of family values are fantastic. Next is Fast 5, which was released in 2011. Movie's IMDb score of 7.3 out of 10 and it's 78% rotten. Fast 5 is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Jordana Brewster, Tyrus Gibson, Chris Lukadrick Bridges and Matt Sluse. Dom and Brian travel from one country to another, trying to throw the authorities off their scent. Now they have to bring their team together one more time while being chased by a federal agent. This movie literally saved the Fast and Furious franchise. The ending was really happy and funny, and I was really willing to see that Dominic will win again or Brian for the first time. Next is Fast and Furious 6, which was released in 2013. Movie has IMDb score of 7 out of 10 and it's 70% rotten. Fast and Furious 6 is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Dwayne Johnson and Michelle Rodriguez. Hobbs is tasked with catching a team of mercenary drivers who manage to evade him every time. However, he enlists the help of Dominic and his team in exchange for full pardons for their past crimes. This part might be an improvement over Fast 5. It is an epic combination of Mission Impossible, Expendables and James Bond. It was a great twist in the series. Next is Furious 7, which was released in 2015. Movie has IMDb score of 7.1 out of 10 and it's 81% rotten. Furious 7 is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Dwayne Johnson, Michelle Rodriguez and Jason Statham. Dominic and his family are caught in a quagmire when Shaw's brother seeks bloody revenge. They must not only deal with their enemy but also save a crucial program from falling into the wrong hands. See you again. By far the best Fast and Furious film to date And what a truly emotional send-off to the late Paul Walker too. I never thought I had get emotional during a Fast and Furious film. Next is Fast and Furious Presents Hobbs & Shaw, which was released in 2019. Movie has IMDb score of 6.8 out of 10 and it's 68% rotten. Fast and Furious Presents Hobbs & Shaw is buddy action comedy movie starring Dwayne Johnson, Jason Statham, Idris Elba, Vanessa Kirby and Clive Curtis. US agent Luke Hobbs and British mercenary Deckard Shaw are forced to put their rivalry aside and work together to stop a genetically enhanced supervillain. Full on entertainment. If you enjoy larger than life action movies like Fast and Furious, Mission Impossible, John Wick, etc., this one is a must watch. Next is The Fate of the Furious, which was released in 2017. Movie's IMDb score of 6.6 out of 10 and 67% rotten. The Fate of the Furious is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Dwayne Johnson, Jason Statham, Michelle Rodriguez, Tyrese Gibson, Chris Lukatic Bridges, Scott Eastwood and Natalie Emmanuel. Dom encounters a mysterious woman Cypher who gets him involved in the world of terrorism. The crew has to reunite to stop Cypher and save the man who brought them together as a family. This is the best movie ever and the Fast and Furious movies are the best. Next is F9, which was released in 2021. Movie's IMDb score of 5.2 out of 10 and it's 59% rotten. F9 is action movie starring Vin Diesel, Michelle Rodriguez, Tyrese Gibson, John Cena and Natalie Emmanuel. Dominic Toretto is forced to put his retirement on hold when Cypher, the dangerous cyber terrorist, escapes with the help of Dominic's estranged brother and international terrorist. Fast and Furious is back and better than ever. You have to see to believe. Meant to be seen on the big screen as intended to experience the magical touch of cinema. Next is Fast 10, which will be an action movie starring Vin Diesel, Jason Statham, Michelle Rodriguez, Jason Momoa, John Cena, Brie Larson, Tyra Gibson, Chris Lukatric Bridges, Jordana Brewster, Natalie Emmanuel, Sung Kang, Scott Eastwood, Michael Rooker, Daniela Melchior, Alan Ritchson, Helen Mirren, Cardi B, Rita Moreno and Charlize Theron. Dominic Toretto must protect his crew and family from Cypher, who now joins forces with Dante, the son of drug lord Harman Reyes, seeking revenge for his father's death. Fast 10 will release on 19th March of 2023 and the final part of series Fast 11 will be released on February 2024. After that, upcoming movie will be untitled Hobbs & Shaw sequel, which will be action movie starring Dwayne Johnson, Jason Statham and Ryan Reynolds and which will be released in 2025. Next is Fast & Furious Spy Racers, which was released in 2019. Series IMDb score of 5.9 out of 10. Fast & Furious Spy Racers is computer animated action series starring Tyler Posey, Charlotte Chung, George Dias, Camilla Ramsey, Luke Youngblood and Renee Alice Goldsberry. Tony Toretto, Dominic Toretto's cousin, is recruited by a government agency together with his friends to infiltrate an elite racing league, serving as a front for a criminal organization called SH1FT3R that is bent on world domination. Fast and Furious Spy Racers on Netflix is my favorite show. Spy Racer is literally the most amazing and interesting show on the planet. Thank you for watching. If you like my work, don't forget to hit the like button. We are aiming 1000 likes for this video. Which Fast and Furious movie or TV series you like most among all this, tell me in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe the channel for weekly content ahead.